50 minutes ago, I died too, like this. I died one or two hits away from third phase. Fuck this shit. This is so fucking weird. I honestly don't get it. Torch is also shit. It's the way it specs, like its hitbox is really small. It's like you're hitting with a it's like you're poking with a stick. The hitbox is like that. The hitbox is awful. This is such a shit weapon. This movement. I wonder if I could get sub then phase 2. This would be pretty cool. This is going well. Haven't gotten hit yet. Fuck. Dude, it's like my attack keeps going to the boss and it doesn't deal any damage. That's so annoying. No, this is dangerous. Hey. Hey, thanks a lot, rats. How are you doing? Dude, I'm getting so fucking pissed off at this. My attack keeps missing. That's so fucking stupid. Fuck this game. No, thank you. I had to tank that. If I tried to outrun it, I would have died to a counter attack. Jump. Jump again? No. Jump. I'm probably gonna die one or two hits away from Death Face. Oh, the sub 10 is also not gonna happen. let's go for sub 12. This fight is now 9 minutes long as Faraz's BR4 Orphan kill in NG. Hey, horse lover, would you say this skill is on the top of Orphan for the Orphan kills? I think this skill is really difficult with phase 2. I think it's one of the hardest things with Orphan you can possibly do. He tried to click on play. Okay, I'm really close to a third phase. I'm gonna die soon. I'm calling it. Yep, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in a minute. I have to be very careful. Yep, I'm gonna die. Really good Orphan kill for sure. Yeah, phase 2 is gonna take really long. I don't know if I can do this, to be honest. Nice. Now the fight begins. This is the hard part. I finished the easy part, it's the hard part. This is gonna take so fucking long. Thanks for the luck. I'm going to need it. I'm an orphan god. I can maybe do it. Oh, I messed up. I'm really afraid to hit him twice. Yeah, phase 1 is the easy mode. Less openings, yeah. Yeah, I would say it's harder, to be honest. It has some scary things. It's mainly harder because the fight takes so long. Yeah, because phase 2 takes so long. Nice. 92 damage. Very good. That's the impossible attack. Nothing you can do if he died to the charge attack. That's bad RNG totally. messed up the AI loop. This is scary. He's more resistant, yeah. Unfortunately, his resistance gets stronger. Well, I'm not gonna go into that corner. That's dangerous. 200 damage, PogChamp. Okay, get out. Bait him. Nope, I failed. Nice, Kimbo. Let's go be faster. Why the fuck did I do that? My brain stopped working for a second. That's a really stupid mistake. There's nothing I can do. That is retarded. All these mistakes. Yeah, this is better than all the returns combined. This is how to play Bloodborne. Shit, I didn't know he could do a follow-up after that. I don't have much experience with that attack. Okay, I'm gonna start tryharding now. I'm running low on blood vials. I don't even have your Sefka's blood vial. Okay, I have to start tryharding now. Otherwise I'm gonna die. DSV is taking notes here. So this is like 30% health now. I should be fine, honestly. If I just play it really safe.
Oh.
jump. Nope. Shit. Still yodeling it a little bit. I'm already 20 minutes into the fight. God damn. So the fight's probably gonna take like 35 to 40 minutes, I'm guessing. It's not too bad. 40 minutes is not too bad. Triple jump. Good boy. Gold's first BL4 torch on the orphan kill. I'm such a noob. This reminds me of my first BL4 run, where I couldn't bait this attack. Oh, that's terrible. It's one of the easiest attacks. I moved a little bit, that's why I got hit, didn't I? I attacked him right after he jumped, and I moved a little bit. Rolled first, zero hit taken. No returns are really impressive. Anti-nil had killed this. Yep. Shit! That was close. So I can definitely do the skill, but I don't know about Lawrence. Lawrence is, I would say that Lawrence is harder than this. I have to practice Lawrence a lot, if I want to do him in this run. Hey, thanks a lot, Alma. I appreciate it. So, like 25% health remaining. Yeah, nice. My attack runs right through him. I don't like this. Random YouTube comments. Rats game. And these tough openings are Lawrence through. I don't think I have the patience for Lawrence. I think I'm gonna get really distracted. I can't focus a lot in some fights. Okay. He's getting at low health now. I'm probably gonna die at 1% health. Hey, thanks a lot, NRC. I'm doing fine, how are you? Just doing a really fun kill. Good man, nice. Jump, please. Oh, this is such bad game. I keep missing that attack. So that fits on in Ludwig. Yeah, I'm not really a big fan of Ludwig these days. I really like Orphan of Gas at the moment. And I'm not that good at endurance fights where you die in one hit. I think that I can maybe get sub 35 minutes with this fight. What are you doing? I did. He staggers after a specific amount of hits, depending on the weapon you have, I think, but I'm not sure. And I almost died. You can even stagger Orphan with Fists Only XD. Fists Only the hardest challenge ever. Fists Only NG plus 7 no hearts. Lobos Jr. Okay. The AI loop. I should heal soon. To prevent a one shot. Some good damage. The fifth skill and block one it does. It skills with skill and strength, I think. Yeah, skill and strength, yeah. I'm gonna heal, I don't want to get one shot. And the fight is nearly over anyways. Dogs a small fist though. Sucks. But Dark Souls 1 is a shitty game anyways. Kappa. I'm just kidding. Don't get mad. Peace. Oh shit! That's so scary! He did the charge deck twice! Fuck. Fuck my life. Oh, my heart. That was so Monka-esque. Charge deck twice at really close range. Please don't do something bad. Okay, I'm getting really close. I didn't know I could do this. I thought that I would be dying in phase 2. I never expected to be this like that. Okay. Sub 35 should be possible. This is the longest fight in my Bloodborne career. I don't think I've ever had a fight this long. My longest fight is like 18 minutes, or maybe 20 minutes. So this is a new PB. God. Amount of time still has happened. If I ever decide to do that, yeah. Do you think that you're gonna do that? Basic Torch Lawrence. I'm not gonna punish him. Nice. I might die. Because he's at really low health. Monka-S, guys. This is getting shaky. I'm getting shaky. World's firsts! Come on. Do the triple jump. Come on. I could have finished them off, but I decided to play it really safe. Haha! World's first! Level 4! Torch only. Fuck yeah. 38 minutes! Yes!